Indianapolis, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Presbyterian Church of Irvington, its continuing mission to spread the gospel of Jesus, to seek out new believers, new ministries, to boldly go where no one has gone before.
Obvious, Maureen, that the Mars landing has inspired me, and it works like this. So the spaceship came, and then they lowered the rover down right on the planet Mars, and it's got these cool wheels, and it's going to be roving around, and of course this is Mars and the stars and the Big Dipper right here, but that's how they did it. It's just amazing me. Because they had to work together to take this spaceship 292 million miles, and this thing landed almost exactly where it was supposed to land. It's just amazing how they worked together.
It was amazing, and I watched it, but you know, you don't have to leave Earth's atmosphere to see people working together. We've been doing it here in the church for almost a year now. Remember, we just finished the virtual annual meeting? That was amazing, right? Working together with the technology.
It was.
The committees have continued to do that. Trustees, right. Sessions, the youth group. Everybody's been being creative.
The choirs have done a wonderful job.
The choir.
Not to mention the staff.
And the staff, of course.
Has worked tremendously together. And now we have new officers coming on board, and they'll be working together. You're right, of course, that that the church works together. And we do it just on Earth.
Yeah, it's amazing to see what you can do when you create this technology with ingenuity and creative thinking and a little bit of positive energy.
Right. What is it? Energy, not...
enthusiasm.
Imagination and love. Yeah, so we do that. And I suppose they do it with the Mars rover, too. Now, let's... Yeah, so that's great stuff, but let's get back to the Mars.
Look, okay? I can see my house from here.
Yeah, there's Earth right there. So it went this way, and then it lowered down, and then it took off and crashed a little bit. But here's the road.